Hello, everyone.
Hey.
Welcome. I'm sweaty.
Yeah, you are sweaty.
I told you.
We just loaded the van for the first time. You can start driving.
Oh, okay. I don't know how to drive in the future.
We are on our way to Pahrump, Nevada. We are going to Starbucks first, but that's the end goal. Yes. Pahrump, Nevada. For our second concert. First real concert, if you don't count yesterday's send-off. Christy, Daniel, where are we?
Starbucks.
Oh, look at Starbucks. Oh, who's that? That's Ben. Cameo. So we're about 3 hours into tour.
Oh,
how you guys like
really?
The van?
Let it us feels take like it we're the, on the Indiana Jones ride back here, so that's pretty cool.
That's a good attitude to have, Christy. It's like a roller coaster.
We just need to blast
off-roading some, like, every day.
It's a rave for Jesus! We're practicing for tomorrow's set list.
I think just Darius.
Sunday morning worship. You traded heaven to have me again. My heart is beating. We're singing you a lullaby. Oh, there's that smile.
I'm
a composer. Hello, everyone. We are here at our first church. We just finished setting up, and now we're going to sound check. What are we having for dinner?
Pear
noodles. Oh, yeah. Wendy, how many fortune cookies are you going to eat?
Until I get a fortune I like.
Clever. Well, I have a feeling you're going to find one that you like.
No. Wait. Stop it. Okay. No. Hi, guys.
You can tell by the lack of light.
Yeah, Connor's
small
driving.
Small group light.
What?
Be blessed.
Hashtag blessed. Connor's driving, and I don't do this ever. Oh, here, look, there they are.
There's more people back here.
So we just finished. I couldn't see you.
You need more light.
Anyway, stop it with the light puns. We just finished our first concert, and it was a lot of fun. Woo! We made it. So we are heading to Las Vegas to do godly things as opposed to what normal people do in Vegas. And we are racing along the highway. Look at that.
No, not racing.
Okay. We are gently traversing the highway.
We are promptly making our way to Vegas.
We hope to arrive promptly at 9 o'clock. Oh my god, this is so tough. Are we doing the lights out thing or is that later?
We've been determining what our new sign-off is gonna be. Because last year, you know, we did lights out. So we feel like we need to at least like one up it a little bit. So like I suggested, who's not on me? I suggested singing.
Stop looking at me.
Lights out. And then like cut to black. They think it's kind of cheesy. So I don't know. You guys can vote in the comments if you like that idea.
Well, let's give it a shot.
Okay, so.
Can we do it really bad and off key?
Yes.
Yes.
I mean,
that would make it more fun.
Okay.
But we have to start on the same
note.
Lights out!